Good afternoon. I'm Todd Dykes. A man busted in what police call one of the biggest bath salts drug operations the tri-state's really ever seen makes his first appearance in court. News 5's Karen Johnson is there with more.
Bond was set at $100,000 today for one of the people charged in what Warren County Sheriff's investigators call the largest bath salts bust in the region. Eli O'Han faced a judge this morning. Investigators say he and his girlfriend, Misty Davis, were running a large-scale drug operation out of two offices on Central Park Boulevard in Mason. They say the couple would get the drugs from China and then distribute them to convenience stores and gas stations throughout the country. The couple's attorney says the packets his clients were selling were novelty items, not drugs known as bath salts. Misty Davis was in court earlier this week. She has since posted bond. I can tell you several other people have also been indicted in connection with this case, and prosecutors are expected to release many more details next week. In Lebanon, Karen Johnson, News 5.